points there, Federer, and once again Stepanek was throwing himself all over the place.
Well, just another extraordinary point, and it's so entertaining what Stepanek can do out here, isn't it? And throwing himself, as you say, Becker style, and you can see a little trip there from Federer. He managed to reset himself. I thought he was going to get balance for the backhand. Gosh, he's going to have some sore hips tomorrow. Big bruises.
He is pumped. Two more break points.